This is a life threatening storm, the New York government said. Amongst those of precipitation fell in just a few hours on Friday, meteorologists said. Up to 20 centimeters of rain fell in some parts of the city. City authorities declared a state of emergency. Video footage shows people walking in deep water. Many streets and basements are flooded. Car traffic is almost paralyzed. Cars have difficulty moving in the water. The flooding caused major disruptions to the New York City subway system and the Metro North Community Rail system. Water pours from the ceilings and walls of subway stations as well as some metro lines were completely suspended and many stations were closed. The departure of many flights from city airports is delayed. City authorities recognized the situation as dangerous and urged residents not to leave their homes. The threat of flooding affects not only New York City but also surrounding areas. A state of emergency was also declared in the city of Hoboken, located directly across the Hudson River from New York City. Millions of people are at risk of flooding. Authorities urge residents not to travel on flooded roads. Rescues helped people get out of basements and cars. 15 people were rescued from cars and 3 people from basement apartments. No deaths or serious injuries were reported. New York City has received nearly 35 centimeters of rain this month, according to the National Weather Service. This makes September the wettest since 1882. As the planet warms, storm form in the Hatte atmosphere, which can hold more moisture, scientists say. And this leads to more frequent extreme rain events.
Are you okay? Oh my god, he's in it. He's in it. He's in it.
They need a roller window.
This is a life-threatening storm, the New York government said. Amongst those of precipitation fell in just a few hours on Friday, meteorologists said. Up to 20 centimeters of rain fell in some parts of the city. City authorities declared a state of emergency. Video footage shows people walking in deep water. Many streets and basements are flooded. Car traffic is almost paralyzed. Cars have difficulty moving in the water.
Careful your boots.
The flooding caused major disruptions to the New York City subway system and the Metro North Community Rail system. Water pours from the ceilings and walls of subway stations as well as onto flooded platforms. Some metro lines were completely suspended and many stations were closed. The departure of many flights from city airports is delayed. City authorities recognized the situation as dangerous and urged residents not to leave their homes. The threat of flooding affects not only New York City but also surrounding areas. state of emergency was also declared in the city of Hoboken, located directly across the Hudson River from New York City. Millions of people are at risk of flooding. Authorities urge residents not to travel on flooded roads.
What the actual fuck?
Refuses help people get out of basements and cars. Fifteen people were rescued from cars and three people from basement apartments. No deaths or serious injuries were reported. New York City has received nearly 35 centimeters of rain this month, according to the National Weather Service. This makes September the wettest since 1882. As the planet warms, storm form in the hotter atmosphere, which can hold more moisture, scientists say. And this leads to more frequent extreme rain events.
Puddles of rain in New York City subway.